Welcome to the Rig and Farm YouTube channel. In this video, we'll show you how we quickly remove anthills for free. Our method requires pasture-raised chickens. Get a small amount of feed and sprinkle a thin layer on top of the anthill. We use crumbles for this to help disturb the mound. The birds will take over from there. Ants are a great source of protein, fat, zinc, potassium, and antioxidants, so they're a great supplement to your chicken's diet. The ants will surface as the chickens eat, and yours may prefer to pick at the ants instead of the feed. It may be necessary for you to add another layer of crumbles to get them back to work again if they lose interest. This process can take an hour or up to a few days depending on the size of the anthill and the number of chickens you have. Here we have an empty spot of pasture and no more ants! Thanks for watching! Please click the like button and subscribe to our channel.